to win this season. Red lights are on, and away they go. Very quick change. Not a great start from Tom Coronel. Looking for the white BMW of Augusto Farfus to try and come through. Siats go one, two, three, four wide, but he's got around most of them. He's going to get Coronel into corner one. No, he's not. He's going to be in trouble, and Farfus is shoved out wide. No. So is Daste. Well, three, four Siats got together, and this is Farfus' camera. He picked up a place. Safety car's going to be coming out. I think there's cars everywhere, John, and that's a much worse incident than race one.
The guy who designed this first corner should be taken in a dart room and beat about the head. That is just... I've never seen anything that bad.
It is just almost deliberately causing willful damage.
Yeah,
Felix Portiero leads. Coronel White BMW is the independent trophy, not holding off Schnitzer team drivers.
You always see what a replay of what happened. Look at the start that... who was that?
Portiero launched off at front. Farfus comes around.
Farfus.
All the Seats trying to get by Coronel. Coronel's the key here on the front row. The first of those Seats gets away slowly, and they can't get around him. And they're all trying to defend from the Chevrolets. And around the outside comes Farfus. And in the middle, boink, Montero gets bounced out by Genet and straight into Farfus, who then handbrake turns his way back on track.
They must certainly look as though they're working.
Let's have a look again at the first corner. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cars, one space.
And Rydell hits the barrier just here on the end.
Yeah. I mean, you know, what are you going to do? When you get in there, it was actually worse than the rolling start, and I didn't think it would be. I didn't think it could be. This is Rydell's view of the tyre wall. And looking back from, what, Augusto's car? No. This is... They're not sure whose rear-view camera that was.
That was just chaos. That corner, they should do something about that corner. Get it dealt with for next year.
Yeah.
Anyway, at the moment, Tom Coronel's fastest man on the track.